Take three.
This is Terry Allen in the Texas Monthly Studios, getting ready to play a song called Bottom of the World, and I've got my son Bukka on accordion here, and my old pal Lloyd Maines. And this song's a kind of, I always thought of it as like a procrastinator. It's a guy sitting in a chair saying, well, maybe I'll do this, well, I might go down here, well, maybe. But he never really ever gets out of the chair. And obviously, like most good Texans, his fantasy of travel is going to Mexico. So that's what we're going to do, the bottom of the world. It might go down San Diego, maybe on down to Mexico. Yeah, fool around some Rosarita, I'll further down, fool around some more, then maybe I'll go to the bottom of the world. Yeah, maybe I'll go to the bottom of the world. Yeah, might even go to funky Albuquerque, and further south in El Paso. Yeah, even more down, hang with some mummies. Deep in the tunnels of Guanajuato, then maybe I'll go to the bottom of the world. Yeah, maybe I'll go to the bottom of the world. Maybe Gringo Gulch in Puerto Vallarta, Iguana Nights in Mexico. Yeah, might meet up with Ava Gardner, I'll take that angel to the picture show. Then maybe I'll go to the bottom of the world. Maybe I'll go to the bottom of the world. I might dance in a fountain in sweet Oaxaca. Yeah, drink mezcal in the Zocalo. I read some awful things about Cuernavaca. Sounds like a place to go, then maybe I'll go to the bottom of the world. Yeah, maybe I'll go to the bottom of the world. Yeah, might go down San Diego, or maybe maybe on down to Mexico. Yeah, fool around some Rosarita. I'll further down, fool around some more. Maybe I'll go. Oh, what thing am I saying? I'm not saying anything. I already said it at the start.
Right. I thought you were going to say it without Lubbock.
Without Lubbock.
Never mind.